They pose a serious threat to life and property given their potential to inflict fatal harm by way of electrocution or spark a wildfire that could leave thousands homeless and displaced, especially in the inner city. Our Mela Les Moras on a proposed piece of legislation that'll hold those who set up spaghetti wires and dangling power lines into account.
The sight of so-called spaghetti wires or dangling cables overhead is the first thing that catches Josephine's attention every time she steps out of her house. She hopes this could be fixed soon given the dangers they pose.
Nakakatakot siya kasi palagi kami nasusunog dito dahil sa mga wire din.
Ano na lang po ginagawa niyong pag-iingat?
Yun nga, dapat ayusin.
Aside from Josephine's neighborhood, tangled wires are also prevalent in other areas, especially in crowded communities and congested streets. That's why at the House of Representatives, a new proposal is being pushed to resolve this problem. Under the House Bill Number 10-427 of Bulacan 6th District Representative Salvador Plato Sr., government should mandate all power, telecommunication, cable, and internet providers to mend dangling wires and clear non-operational overhead wires and cables and prescribe penalties for violations thereof. Congressman Plato said many ordinances have already been conceived and promulgated to address this perennial problem but remains unsolved, hence the need of a more encompassing law. For its part, the Metro Manila Council supports this bill to strengthen their measures on the issue.
Dito lang sa San Juan, sa loob ng 3 taon, yan ay aming ginagawa na. Katunayan, meron kaming local ordinance patungkol dito. And in fairness naman po sa Meralco na may-ari ng mga poste at sa mga telcos na nagsasabit na ng kanilang mga wires ay tumutulong naman sila.
While for the nation's biggest power distributor, they also welcome this move and vow to fully cooperate once enacted.
Kaisa kami ng pamahalaan dito sa bagay na ito at ang Meralco ay patuloy na nakikipag-ugnayan sa lahat ng local government units, mga telco at cable companies para maisaayos ang mga kable na nakalaylay at problema na kita namin dito sa aming franchise area.
Mela Les Moras from the National TV Network for a new and better Philippines.